Gruber?
I'm playing up top.
Bell's coming on.
Oh, God.
Mango spin.
No. No, you're right.
Cleveland with a gut. You'll get to the wall.
I'm playing up top.
Shut up. Why'd you come Murgle or something?
Gonna cry. You're gonna cry, aren't you?
Are you gonna cry? Piss yourself, maybe?
Josh,
maybe shit all over the floor?
American Pie. Does it after every scrap? Pie's a Fury fan.
He loves Fury.
I love Tyson Fury.
What was it? He hates. Who did he hate? Oh, I can't remember who he was saying. He was saying he hated them because he had a massive ego, but like 10 minutes before he was like bragging. Oh, yeah, like. Yeah, he was like, he's got a big ego. He said something about black owners or whatever. When really, like, he said. Joshua said, I'd go to a black owner rather than a white owner, which is a bit weird to say. But he was like, oh no, he's just got a massive ego. But
a black owner, what do you mean?
Tyson Fury's ego is. Well, he doesn't have one, so.
Has Tyson Fury got a bigger ego than the king?
Oh god, that'd be difficult. That'd be very difficult. Yeah, true.
But the king backs up with goals.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions.
Body moves.
My commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson.
I'll see you.
And getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest.
And again.
What the fuck?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality,
Buzz.
Some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive
King.
Brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Yeah. Oh, groovy, but he's always got
a really good game. God, he's a tard.
Yeah, corner man at that post.
Who can he pick out?
Pung back. Please.
Prepare.
The shot was that bad, it didn't
really. Please!
No one was at the back post. It was never a cutback.
I was.
How is that not your fault?
You literally ran away from the box because I had it on the byline. I'm not dinking it to the king.
John?
I'm not dinking it to the balls. I'm not passing to the edge from balls.
Vili.
Oh!
I might drive.
That's not a bad ball.
Yeah!
Yes! Oh shit, Golso.
Shut up!
You're not scoring anytime soon.
The king.
You're
that's
awful.
A kiss.
Well, here we go again. Look at the way
Golso very dominant. And it ends up with a da, 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 da. You see John Furrier just shouting at the camera after the
thing. Yeah, he loves it. He's got a bigger ego than Tyson. Yeah. He
doesn't even fight, he just shouts and...
You know me! I will bet every pound I've got.
What
a good man, then. Surges.
How can he take them on and beat them? Good looking cross.
Dude, we gotta get in front of you, man.
Oh! I was so free.
Corner man.
Oh, yeah.
Gerrit
Cornerman. Not it.
Horrendous. Whoever captain put me on corners, please. He is so bad at them.
God, you're really bad at taking corners, Peast.
And a good looking ball.
Man United who?
AMT.
Well,
it's a good from that.
Is it Man
United? Funny, dancing around. Sell the whole team.
An encouraging move from Mad Lads. And a useful cross. Well, the goal disallowed.
Offside rules, guys. Offside rules.
Yeah, I think everybody switched off there. It was quite clearly going to be offside.
Why didn't you trust it earlier?
Well, so free. He wanted to be aggressive, Kenzie. Not the ball, though.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, being very progressive.
Can I cry?
He's done it again, that fucking little bastard! Done it again!
Bump with him.
On two, Buzz.
Right.
Crossing possibilities.
Oh.
Jesus, wet.
I mean, you have to force it.
I shouldn't have expected anything less than those two linking up.
Well, yeah, me and Buzz aren't virgins. We link them in real life on the real pitch, rather than on the gay virgin pitch.
You were.
No, against Poole. Philip. Against Poole.
I'll assist you again if I can get the pitch in the same time as you.
Yeah, we will. I'll demand to. Yeah. Oh, that minutes now.
I'm eager to play.
Why don't you want any minutes, Kenzie?
What?
I was speaking
up in there.
And that's great work to keep it in play.
Well done, Bosch.
That's crap. That's crap. Clearance. Oh, King.
Should have seen my build.
Insane cam play. Wow.
He's so impressive. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the
goal. Oh, you're joking.
Now can they make the palm! Here he is! Oh. Trying to do things.
He's given the king.
The creator.
Oh!
That's Kruber's fault.
Oh, God.
If you just waited 2 seconds.
No.
No.
I can't be real.
I don't believe what I'm seeing. And I
expect more of the same. He's going to 30 yards there. Yeah. It might be.
That's
my goal song for my second goal. That only happens when I score a brace.
Alright, I don't think we heard that for a long time then. Forget the words by next time.
Yeah, Edge. Shoot.
Oh my God, what's this so wrong?
What the fuck?
He's got a hat-trick! I can't believe it!
Oh. PC's broken his neck.
Still though. Buzz has scored. No. Yeah. Rocket. Fuck is it? I feel like I'm at Oktoberfest. Oh, there we go.
Without
third man,
second man press, wow.
And a little bit of this, and a little bit of that, and I shake my bum, and a little bit of this, and a little bit of that.
That's
and I shake my bum.
Legend does it, the king.
Please, quit! Just couldn't keep the ball. Ah! Ooh. He is absolutely revolting at the revolting at pro clubs. Absolutely revolting.
Brilliant pass, isn't it? Wow.
Normally, when you're 6 or 7, you're the hold up man.
Your half time champ of the match, Boschmeister. Yes. Yes.
Champ.
Got assist.
Yeah.
No, I don't believe it. Would you believe it? He's definitely clipping this game. He's definitely clipping this game and masturbating over it all night. Yes, oh, get any more. Get in. And a little bit of this, and a little bit of and king, and I shake my little bum.
No, I went too far.
Come on!
I'm not gonna get up front.
Fuck's sake! Come on!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah.
Ding dong, the buzzer's
there. Some monkey buzzer! Some
guys, I need to play my fourth,
NIGGER!
Song.
No. Calling it, this game, we win 29-0. Calling it. With Gruber and King with 8 goals each.
Yeah, they must have been shit.
They were terrible, Pot. And you were getting Dunga's goals as well.
When's the last time the King scored 4? In 40 minutes as well.
He said it might
be. I remember got a hat trick in 5 minutes. Do you remember that piece? I think you clipped it.
I do remember that.
Arsenal looking for you.
That's that fucking idiot, that United fan.
It's when he tried to walk to the ref, that was so funny. He was like, walk towards me.
I got to stay my ground. Yes, we're in a game.
If I was.
She won the next six and chill, but I want to get Rich and Bill.
Do you want to know what I'd have done? I'd have waited.
Get Beetle Boy.
Because he got him too early, in my opinion.
Oh, his cheeks.
What the fuck did I just hear come out of your shot hole?
Bit like what you said about 15 minutes ago.
Do you think Max has gone to watch Pirates of the Caribbean again?
Number 3,
yeah,
sir. He's already watched number 1 and 2.
Oh, is he? Alright. Yep. I just don't.
Alright, he just can't.
Is that the one with the cracker did?
My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside
me,
my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the absolute mad lads versus the absolute mad lads.
Si, senor, give it to Buzz, and he will lose the ball.
He's gone for it. Kick your
chair. Something Buzz Foley wants you to know. Best in the world, it's not King.
Just gonna send him to the wharf. All I want is corners.
Over it comes. He won't even score.
Who's there? Who's there? Peace, that's your job, mate.
Yeah, peace.
What are you doing?
I should, yeah,
turn that off.
Turn team press off.
Turn team press off right now, you retard.
Oh yeah. It's not like we can't see.
Intelligent threat. Fires it in!
Turn team press off. When you pulled it back up, it was green, McKenzie, and that means that...
Go on, General. Give us a tackle.
I don't really want to clip this, but... I couldn't care less, but you're just being a critic.
Promising move from Mad Lads.
Oh. You're 10 minutes chimp of the match. It's a tie, Foley and Bosch by there.
Oh, a great chance it was.
He's on fraud watch. Well, he's not even on.
Ruby, you've been sat there stinking it open on the captain's job. You don't even know what team press is when team press is on or
off. Oh, you're gonna take that. That's a hard
that's
out.
That's a fingertip save.
Wait, what?
He did just save that.
He did just save that.
He put it over, mate.
Danger here as he runs at them.
You meant to tackle him, girl.
Very bad girl. Give it King, come on.
Yeah, give it King, they'll lose it. Thanks, King.
No problem, mate.
You dick. That's so good for me.
Shit, can you muster?
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Gruber, I thought we were going to be in perfect harmony, but... Just in a poo all over my face.
I could have been Martin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Killing with a vinegar. You'll get drunk. Nice.
What can they do from here?
Oh, somehow.
This looks promising.
The King.
Oh, wow.
Magic!
Go.
Magical King!
Well, here it is.
Oh, no, with another magical...